Come on, little critter.
I need a mess. Just the kind of thing to take on the rock.
What's that? There's an old veteran who lives just over there. Can't move very well. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Well,
Ball's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Take cover! That pilot is a Chosen! One of of the Colt's best soldiers! If we don't take care of that plane, we're done for!
I'm killing that bastard!
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy.
We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Don't forget what you've done here.
Thanks a million. You been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Where'd you go? Come. Let me have a look at you. Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Thank you. falls in.
Down there!
Watch out! Bear!
Help me!
I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately.
Not good.
But I can help you.
They made off with my truck.
Deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful.
We're in big trouble.
But it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it.
Come here.
Because the harder you resist,
no time to waste.
The harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Deputy. Must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Hope you're here to take out John Seed.
I was always skeptical of our gun control.
We can all use a reliable garage.
Hello? Need a hand here? Anyone? Hey, you want to do me a solid? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
I could play this game all day.
I'd love to go on a safari.
U.S. Auto is a fucking eyesore if you ask me.
John will send you a video soon.
I kind of locked myself in the crapper here. The key's somewhere around the counter.
I heard there are airplane parts laying around.
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter? I'm sure it's near the counter.
Boasting about your prep is asking to be legal.
I did something similar.
I think the owner keeps the key behind the counter somewhere.
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks. Gets away from John. Maybe you'll be the first.
state fair looks to be one of the largest on record. The commercial vendors rushing to sign up.
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind the counter?
You tip the balance for us here. Much obliged.
We'll keep things settled down here.
together.
At the construction site up north.
How's it going, bud?
Shit luck down here.
I like the
scar.
You're well,
man. Hey, sir. Anything exciting going on?
We can build a lot with all the scrap metal.
Shitty music. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden. Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right. Merle fucking Briggs. Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am, right? With you and the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun, ready for piggy payback. Get ready, kid.
Well, the devil's friends hide in the dark. You make them dance and they make them
Jesus.
Steady. a natural, kid. The death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
Really burning now.